What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy, J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We are definitely back with another one, y'all. Today's track is called Cold, and it's by your boy, Chris Stapleton. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Y'all already know. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You already know, fam. Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
Girl, the way you broke my heart, you shattered like a rock through a window.
You already know it. We all been through heartbreak and whatnot, and one of the things about heartbreak, man, it does give you that bluesy type feeling that he's starting you off with here and whatnot. So definitely a dope ass vibe to it so far. So let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. What the hell did that happen? I did not do that. Shit, give me a second.
Thought we had it so good, I never really saw this coming.
And that's the thing, man. Whenever it comes with heartbreak and all that type of junk, you never see it coming. One minute everything is fine and whatnot because your emotion is not matching the other person's emotions. So it's on some different level junk, yo. But let's go. Violins and the hold up, I gotta go back so I know what the hell I'm saying. Yeah, the violins mixed with the guitar, mixed with the drum beat and whatnot, that shit all goes together so perfectly and whatnot. And visually it fucks with your head because you're like, you seeing the violins going playing, it's like one person, but it's a group of motherfuckers, like, because the way that they move and it's like so on point and together and whatnot. It's a dope vibe. Let's go, yo. And whenever it comes with freaking heartbreak and shit, I'm sorry I'm pausing a lot, ladies and gentlemen, but like whenever you're heartbroken and shit, and there's certain things that you've done to change your life for the person that you're with and whatnot, and he's like, yo, how am I supposed to change all this? I done freaking built my life around yours and whatnot. Now that you're not in my life anymore, I'm torn apart, you know what I mean? I got to rebuild and whatnot. Now I don't even know where to start off now. You know what I mean? So you done really, you a fucking cold ass motherfucking female that I was with. You know what I mean? And the shit hurts. Shit hurts down like a freaking knife cutting me. You know what I mean? Let's go. I ain't even say it, but if y'all ain't got your headphones on, y'all motherfuckers need to get that shit on right now, because there's a party going on in my ears right now, and y'all need to be part of it, man. So, like, put y'all fucking headphones on so y'all can experience this freaking guitar riff like I'm freaking experiencing it, man. Let me rewind a little bit so I don't cut y'all off and whatnot. Let's go, fam. Still on fire. Violin strings is hitting. A little bit longer and whatnot, just in case there's anything more. All right. I'm gonna try to freaking. Usually I can get it and whatnot, but I'm gonna talk, and after that I'm gonna freaking hit one part of the track and whatnot. So while the track was playing and whatnot, I'm thinking it's the guitar strings hitting. Like that and whatnot, but that's not what the fuck. It was a combination of many freaking things and whatnot. So, like, when I was doing this and shit, I was like literally getting fucking goosebumps all over my fucking shoulders and shit, because I was trying to freaking understand what the fuck I was feeling. You know what I mean? But what was going on was, like, while the freaking violins was stringing and shit, that shit was going ill. The violins on this freaking track is ill. Like, all the motherfuckers playing the violins and shit, the way that they was playing it, it was like so fucking ill. The best way to describe it and shit was like, I don't fucking know how to describe it, but it was the illest feeling and whatnot, because right after that and whatnot, it's like you have like that surplus amount of freaking vibe it hitting you and whatnot, and then on top of that, the guitar hit, you know what I mean? The electric guitar hit and shit, and it gave you a different freaking string level and string feeling. And then with the drum, the drum was not that big and whatnot, but like that's when it hit me. I'm gonna try to freaking rewind it to hit the spot that I'm talking about, because I think you guys probably felt it too. I don't know if it's just me, I'm probably exaggerating and shit, but that shit hit like right fucking, I think it was like fucking right here. Yeah, right here. Yeah. Let's go. Not to be so cold. See that? Right there. Be so cold. Yeah, I just wanted to say that. In the drum bass, the no. I ain't gonna hold you guys. I'm not a fucking musician. I'm not a singer. You know what I mean? I just know what I feel, you know what I mean? And when I feel something that's good and whatnot, I just like to stop and congratulate it. Definitely on point. I like the track and whatnot. I like the freaking how it's composed and whatnot and everything about it. You know what I mean? Even the storytelling about like how you won't be so cold and whatnot. Because it's very relatable, because we all find ourselves in certain relationships that we know is fucking toxic and whatnot. We know we're in love with the person. We know it's bad for us, but we just can't stay away and shit. You know what I mean? Because it doesn't, I don't know what the fuck it is and whatnot. I don't know why we can't stay away, but we just can't stay away. And when the person cuts you and shit, it's like, yo, you thinking in your head, do this person really love me and shit? Because he's like, yo, why your love cut me so hard, so cold and whatnot? And I'm thinking like he's thinking about it's cutting him, but he's not really thinking about, is she really in love with me? If she could cut me the way she's cutting me, because that's the true me. That's the true question that I think he should be asking. I mean, like, would somebody hurt you like that if they loved you? You know what I mean? And I think this song right here is like come to Jesus moment. Now we listen to country music. I gotta use that terminology. Come to Jesus moment that, yo, she probably really don't love me. You know what I mean? Because it's cold. You know what I mean? I might need the freaking, the conclusion to this song might be like, I might need to fucking leave this shorty. You know what I mean? Because she's no good for me. But anyways, man, I definitely like the energy coming out this track. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks coming from your boy right here, man, just put that shit down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. Creeping from the bottom is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and share with your friends and family in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. Y'all already know, fam. Let's go. Yeah, nope.